My name is Paula Tellis. This is my son, Rudy Gonzalez. My feet are ugly. I don't like to look at them.
Have a seat in the exam chair.
Okay, thank you. It's kind of heartbreaking because I know the pain and it's like suffering. I'm just praying that it all goes well.
It will.
And then I don't want to cry. I'm just nervous because it's, I really want my feet to be normal.
Yeah. Well, hello. It's nice to meet you. You're Paulette?
Yes.
And?
Rudy.
Rudy. Nice to meet you both. How are you?
I'm okay.
You're okay?
Yeah. I'm excited and nervous.
You're nervous, excited?
Yeah, I have a lot of emotions going on right now.
What's going on?
Because I've been dealing with my feet since I was 7. And it's just I'm having a hard time because the older I get, the more it hurts. And I'll get shooting pains at my feet. It's running into my family because now my grandson, he's 9, and now he's starting to get it.
Really?
So I don't know what it is, and all the doctors that I went to said that I'm going to have to deal with it. And it's kind of scary because I don't want my kids having to take care of my feet when I get older.
And it's on both feet?
Yes.
No foot's worse than the other?
No, they're about the same.
Let's see what's going on.
Okay.
It is pretty incredible, the thickness that is on her heels, on the balls of her foot. It's everywhere. I've come across really bad calluses before, but I have never seen a case like this before. To me, it looked like the coral reef. Dry, cracked heels, it's yellow, and underneath that skin is probably very painful for Paulette because the tissue itself is just so very, very thick. Well, if Paulette doesn't start to take care of it and manage it, she could potentially just stop walking altogether. So you do have quite a lot of tissue on the bottom of your feet. I can see why it hurts you so bad. Oh, wow. Yours is definitely embedded within the layers of the skin,
yeah,
which is holding moisture. So that's why it's the way you feel.
Okay,
so I've taken a look at your feet. And this is what I think is going on. Something called palmoplantar keratosis. This is a hereditary condition. Just means that you have thickening of your skin.
Right.
But there's a deeper issue with the moisture that you're retaining. Sweat glands is the root of the problem. So with the sweating, there comes the fungus, which can build up to make it really, really thickened.
Oh.
So there's things that we can try to do to check and balance that.
Okay. Are they gonna get healed?
This is gonna be an ongoing process because unfortunately there is no cure. It's not just the skin that we're working with.
Right.
These are your glands that are overreacting. It's more so of a maintenance type of situation.
Okay. All right.
And this is the plan I have for you. I think that today the first bite is a debridement. I'm gonna use my blade to take off as much callus as possible because you have to get to a layer where it releases that moisture. And after that, I'm going to apply some creams.
Okay.
Well, let's check out your nails real quick because the nails are definitely a part of it. The fungus like moisture,
mm-hmm.
So that's why we have to curtail that too.
Okay.
So I can go ahead and debride both the nails and the tissue today. So basically, we're gonna start off with just trimming up the nails and grinding them down. And then I'll get started on the real work with your calluses.
Okay.
Sounds good?
Okay.
All right, if you have any discomfort at any point, just let me know.
Okay.
All righty. Do you usually take care of your own, like, nail care?
Yeah, just, like, cutting them, because sometimes if I cut them too low, they bleed too.
Yeah. I'm gonna try not to cut them too low.
Okay.
My nail nipper likes to get in there.
Oh, that went real low. Yeah. I'm all tensed.
You're all tensed?
Yeah.
You're starting to get all nervous on me, huh?
Yeah.
Don't be nervous.
I know.
You can just let me know, hey, that's a lot of pressure.
Okay.
I'll stop, okay?
Okay.
You're good.
Okay.
Those are some heavy-duty clippers.
They are. I'm just going slow, like, making sure that you're like comfortable, okay?
We'll probably just shave this guy down.
Sometimes shaving him is the best option here.
It's gonna vibrate a little, okay?
Okay.
Are you tensing up on me again?
Yeah.
You're like grabbing the arms of the chair, like I'm about to go on a roller coaster here.
I know.
Not that bad, right? Just a little vibration.
Yeah. No, it's fine.
That wasn't so bad, right?
No, it's fine.
Okay. This is just a bit of alcohol. What you can do after a shower, you can always put alcohol on your toenails,
okay,
too, because that's a really good, like, drying agent.
Okay.
Okay? Okay, so I think that we should go ahead and get started with the debridement.
Is it going to hurt when you do that, get close? Am I going to feel anything? Because I'm
no,
so
you shouldn't.
Sensitive.
No, I will go very gently.
Okay.
If you feel like you want me to stop, you let me know.
Okay.
Okay?
I just won't look.
Try and relax your foot.
Oh!
It's kind of the problem area. Okay. Well, we have to muscle through this portion.
Oh, dude!
Underneath that skin is very painful for Paulette.
Ah.
Oh, don't move.
Oh.
So when I cut it, I have to be careful, but I have to take down as much of those calluses as I possibly can so that that way Paulette can have a lot more relief.
Dude.
I know, I'm sorry.
Gee.
Okay. All right. This is
the
layer it came off, okay?
Wow.
Oh, all of it.
Is she gonna be able to walk?
Yeah, she'll be able to walk, but you're gonna wanna take it easy, okay?
Okay.
Can you handle more or do you think we should stop?
No, I can't.
You can?
Are you going to go right there on the same spot?
No, I'm just going to start back here, actually, okay, and get this portion.
Okay.
You have to get rid of trapped hydration, you know? That's kind of the biggest issue with you.
Oh.
Okay. All right. You okay there?
Okay.
Cutting these off feels like cutting a tiny fingerling potato. They're coming right off. Okay, got it. All right, done. After I was done, I did apply antifungal cream, and that would serve just to fight any type of fungus aspect there is to her feet. What we're gonna start doing is daily creams. We're gonna do the urea cream every day and the antifungal cream every day.
Okay.
So, like, sop up some of the moisture.
Okay.
Okay? And then we'll see how far we come.
Okay.
Hey, it was nice to meet you both.
Thank you,
you
so much.
All right, take care.
You too. Give me a piggyback ride. I have never had them cut down like that before. It turned out all really well. I'm definitely gonna follow these instructions. I'm excited because my feet are gonna get better. And so she gave me hope. And before I gave up on hope, but she brought it back.